don't want to become follower, we want to become the industry trendsetter.
How do you think Cyberjaya has actually helped in, you know, your company developing and getting that far?
Number one, I think the ecosystem has definitely benefited the lorry.
When they started Cyberjaya, there was nothing, but they know that it's going to be the one of the hub in the Asian countries.
We have these government agencies, you know, MDAC, have MCMC over here. If you want to go into the creative industry, you want to go into animation industry, this is the best place.
There are many like-minded people in Cyberjaya, and the facilities available here help me grow as an animator.